Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about limit, so now I will show you how to answer. We have the formula in here, that is about a minus b multiplied by a plus b equals to a squared minus b squared in here. So if we look carefully about this one, this is about a, this is about b. So a minus b, that is about this one. We want to cancel about the square root. That's why we need to have the power 2 in here. To create about a squared minus b squared, we need to multiply by a plus b on numerator and denominator. So this one, we will have about x squared plus y squared plus 4 minus 2 to the power of 2. The square root with the power 2, you got like this. So number 4 minus 2 to the power of 2, we have 0. So x squared plus y squared divided by x squared plus y squared, and you got about this one. And now we can put number 0 colon here and here, and we got the final answer. The square root of number 4, we have number 2. 2 plus 2, we have 4. This is the end. Thank you for watching.